Shots fired outside of a local business leads administrators to lock down two local schools. Police say those shots were fired in the parking lot of the Walmart on Ferguson and Westwood just after 8 o'clock this morning. Western Hills High School and Dater High School went into lockdown while officers searched for the shooters, but there was no interruption to classes. Officers ended up clearing the area and the schools are now back to normal.